Animals are loved.
That penguin changed my life. One feather at a time.
I knew it would change the world.
Thank you.
And then I knew that by changing the world, you create a happier world.
I've had a bad past with animals.
When he stood up and told me that the penguin wouldn't live.
When I was about 3 years old, I had a little green parrot.
That one by one, they plucked his feathers.
He was my friend. One day I left the cage too close to the glass door. It's winter, you see.
He didn't even have a chance.
Next day I came down the stairs.
See, without feathers, penguins can't even swim. It's their life support.
He wasn't breathing, he wasn't moving. Frozen there, place.
Ostriches would never be the same. I had a vision, and that was create an ostrich farm. And that farm was going to be, you know, the best thing that ever happened to the ostrich. When he said that, I knew everything was gonna be okay. For the entire ocean. And so then I was like, you've got to be kidding me. Ostriches on the show. And so I just was laughing because I knew at that very moment.
Okay, what the heck was that for?
Come on,
I can't do it though.
I can't because you're laughing like crazy.
Stop laughing, man.
To find out in this week's Sports Brawls. Yeah! Yeah! Sports Brawls, the one for you, the one for me. Are you with it?